All right, guys, today me and Dahlia are making spaghetti squash pizza. This is a fun one. We have our favorite toppings, mozzarella cheese, peppers, pepperoni, and pizza sauce. You can do whatever toppings that you love. So we've poked holes all around the spaghetti squash, and this is gonna allow the steam to come out once we put it in the microwave. The cool thing about this recipe is that you could do this in the oven, but we're gonna make it quicker and easier by putting it straight in the microwave. So we're gonna start by warming this up for 5 minutes. So we've taken our spaghetti squash out of the microwave. It's gonna be super hot, and you're gonna want an adult to take over from here and cut the spaghetti squash in half, which we have already done. And if you look at the spaghetti squash, there are gonna be a bunch of seeds in the inside, and we're gonna go ahead and scrape these seeds out. And this is a great way to get the kids involved. The cool thing about spaghetti squash seeds is that you could actually roast them, put them in a salad. So if you wanna save the seeds, you are more than welcome to. All right, let's go ahead and put a little bit drizzle of olive oil on top. We're gonna spread it all around, and then we're gonna put a dash of salt as well. Okay, here we go. So we've drizzled our salt, our olive oil. We're gonna place it face down and then also put a little bit of water in the bottom of our dish before we place it in the microwave for about 4 to 6 minutes. All right, guys, so we just took the spaghetti squash out of the microwave. We're gonna go ahead and flip it over. And what she's gonna do is she's gonna take a fork and start to scrape, and you're gonna see these strand. If you haven't made spaghetti squash before, you're gonna see that it starts to become like spaghetti, little strands of spaghetti. Now it's time for the toppings. We're gonna start by taking our pizza sauce and laying it on top. You could also mix this one in if you prefer, but we're just gonna lay it on top just like you would make a regular pizza. All right, let's take the cheese and also place this on top. We did turn the oven on just because we want the cheese to melt really nicely on top. So we're just gonna throw it in the oven to let the cheese melt. All right, pepperonis, we got peppers, you pick. This is also for the kids. If you're making this with your children, this is a really cool way to get toppings that you know that they typically love on pizza, so they can make this themselves, and they're way more likely to try a food that they don't normally try. All right, so we're ready to go. You can put this in the microwave or oven. We're just gonna do it in the oven so that the cheese gets nice and melted on top. All right, guys, our spaghetti squash is done. This is a really good way to try out a vegetable that your kids maybe don't normally try. A lot of fiber, a lot of vitamins and minerals, and it's a fun spin on regular pizza.